You know, it's about time his lordship came down. Oh, what's this? You know, it's like he's starting to think he owns the place.
Go easy on him. It's only until we can find him a secure home.
Yeah, well, it's not going to be so easy after that last old people's home that you terrorised.
Look, you know that Dad was cleared of all those GBH charges. It's just that they weren't being particularly nice to him.
Yes, well, the sooner they lock him up somewhere...
Shh! He's coming. Good morning, Father. Did you sleep well?
Don't know how you can stand that, Din.
Very well, thank you.
I thought I might like to join you two for breakfast. Anything I can do to help?
We've actually eaten. I think you'll find that there's only some beans left.
Well, that's charming.
Oh, and we need to get this shopping done before 11:30.
Oh, yes. I can make you some beans on toast if you like. We're really short.
I'm quite capable of making beans on toast, if that's all there is. You go off and do your shopping without me, then.
We'll be as quick as we can.
Just don't leave me too long in this strange place.
What would you like for pudding?
Fruit, if they have any.
We should have some cans of fruit for sale.
As long as we can have carnation milk with it.
Damn it, there's no milk.
I don't know. There must be Radio 4 in here somewhere.
The time is now 11:02.
Ah, that's better.
And here is today's play, which is entitled The Intruder.
It was a dark, dark night as I walked across the lonely moor and I came across the old stone stable.
Just want to listen to this.
There was a light upstairs where the hay used to be stored. And I looked through the window. I could see, moving against the light in silhouette, somebody with a knife.
Hello? Is anybody there?
Nobody in.
There's somebody in the kitchen.
Come on, Elf, I know you're there.
I've come to fix your...
Oh, please! Look!
Oh, you idiot!
Idiot! I'll teach you!
just about everything.
Oh, look at the time. The plumber will be here soon.
Plumber? Today?
You did warn your father, didn't you?
I thought you were going to do that.
Look, he won't speak to me, will he? I'll go pay for this lot. You go phone your father.
It's only me. I'm just calling to let you know we're about to set off home. And by the way, there's a plumber coming to fix the washing machine.
Plumber?
He could be there any minute.
Oh.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Just let him in and he can start without us. Hi, Father. We're home. You awake?
God, what's this? Hope he's not been using my shoes.
Putting these in the chest freezer.
I can't believe what I'm seeing. The fuse is gone, it's all defrosted, the food is ruined. It's a good job we didn't have much in.
Ah, tea with milk. Thank you.
Look at him, just sitting there. He knows it's my favourite chair. I'm going out to the pub.
Don't be too long. Dinner will be ready in an hour.
I'll be glad when he's gone.
I know I'm considered a burden, the intruder here.
Nonsense. People just get frustrated sometimes.
Exactly. Anyhow, I won't be here much longer.
What do you mean?
While you two were out shopping, I did something.
What?
I made a telephone call. I found somewhere to stay for the rest of my life. Securely.
We'll have to see about that. Anyway, I'm going to get my book and unwind with that for a while.